I'm here now with Amanda Cook Booth Malone, and you've just been performing.
Yeah.
And what do you think your favourite act's going to be for this weekend, or who you're looking forward to seeing?
Well, I was here last night and we saw Heidi Talbot.
Yeah.
She was fantastic. She was really good. And then Jack Parker, I haven't seen him in a while, he's got his new EP out, so it should be good to listen to his new music. And I saw some really good acts in the area too.
Yeah. And is this your first time at the festival?
Yeah.
Have you done any festivals in the past?
Yeah, we've done Trifest, Cornucopia, Driffield Folk Festival.
Was that quite recent?
It was a couple of years ago.
Oh, was it a couple of years? I'm thinking of something
we
else.
We do Trifest most years.
Yeah.
In the acoustic tent.
Nice one.
And we did the Ready to Rock.
Yeah.
Like that in February, which was good.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is my first festival of the year, which is good.
Brilliant. Nice. Well, thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Very much.